Excuse me for my how are we today? Ooh, we got a good one on, maybe. Ooh, we might really have a good one on, I think. Come around to try and hit him off so he doesn't go towards the bridge too much. Do I happen to recognize you? It's possible. I'm kind of distracted at this second, but... I think you... I might have seen you in somebody's channel, maybe? I think. Stuff is going on in my brain. So it's possible I have seen you before, I'm pretty sure. Probably many times. You're welcome to tell me if you... where I might have seen you. Now we got the fish going the right direction. I don't know. Are you a fishing person too? I assume you probably are. Don't know if you've been to Volkhov or not, but there's a river, there's a bridge that way, and if the fish goes under it and keeps going, then you probably lose the fish. Let's have a good coffee. Your boy Beans, you still there? I wonder what this one is. Yeah, well, the one to get is the hunter, I think it is. I'll show you. Have a look on the weekly records for Kuri Char or Char. I mean, Arctic Char, and see what they're using, but I think it's like an orange hunter. But I'm not sure of the exact number at the moment. Maybe not. Well, you can see the world records at least. The world records will show you what people were using at least then. And if you just ask me, it should be like a hunter, I think I don't know what the numbers are. This fish is going to take me a while too. It's sort of like the one I like is, it's orange in colour, and it's got like a red eye. It's about 60 silver, maybe? 50 silver? Maybe 40? I don't know. There's two different sizes as well, which I've actually caught more of my bigger fish on the smaller one, but yes, there's Hunter 1, 2, and 3, and they're different sizes. But I'm not totally remembering which one to get. I think normally people use threes, but I could be wrong. That sounds about right. So have a look on your rod and see what the test number is, because that determines how far you can, what lures it's designed for casting with. You got a 20 to 60, so therefore you want a Hunter 3. So you want the expensive one, and the orangey sort of colour one is the one that I've normally caught stuff on the most. Ooh, my. Oh, Hunter 1's the heavy one. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you don't want a 7-gram one. You could get the Hunter 2, though. That would still, the 2 would be fine. That is the one that I've caught my biggest fish on. Just because it seems to float better in the one for night and one for shiny day. You only do trawling during the daytime normally. Trawling at night is not a productive thing, especially at Curry. Oh, if you onshore at night, you either fish for bream or you fish for burbot. Or you just stop and take a break and go for a walk around your house for the next for 5 minutes and then come back. That said, but if you've been to Koori, you can either set up for burbot and fish in the deep hole, like the really deep hole, or you can fish off the finger. This one is going to be a big one, I think. Yeah, there definitely is different colours, and the colour matters a little bit. The best colour I find is the orangey sort of red colour one. I think it's a red eye, but. Of course. Well, the other option, just check the other sizes as well. So see if it's in stock in the two. Because if it's in stock in the two and not the one, then the two's perfectly fine. Yeah, I wouldn't. The smallest one's not. The other option then is the sort of turtle shell colour. Green and yellowish? No. The only ones that I've seen anybody using is the orange one and the sort of black and yellowy sort of one. Brownies. Blacky browny yellowy sort of stripes. I hope this... The black one is there. Well, you can use the black one. It's... I haven't found it quite as productive, but... You're still going to definitely catch fish with it. Yeah, that's probably a smart move. And at Quarry, you can, with two rods, you can make over 100 silver an hour easy, so you should be able to start making back stuff, and as long as you don't get bitten off by a pike. This one we've been going for, I reckon it must have been about 10 p.m, so it's only 6 hours now in game, which would be 15 minutes. About 15 minutes, I think. But I'm not sure. There's a small chance that this is a... Because it's not moving, I'm slightly... Yeah. I can imagine. I've fought grassies for about half an hour too, on slightly better gear than yours. It might be a catfish. They're rare, but it's not swimming around very much, so, which is why I'm now starting to think it might be a catfish. But then again, it is moving a bit more than... It might be something else. Yeah, I'm not sure about a Hunter Zero, but oh, we need to. Yeah, you're all set. Oops, I nearly lost it. What's the off for? Or was that oof? Maybe. I think it is a catfish, given that it hasn't really moved much. But I've already been fighting it for a while. Half an hour. Nearly. Catfish are just like muscle balls. No, if you look at my my line indicator, I don't think it's really moved in the last. But then again, maybe he is tired. We might actually be starting to reel him in. No, maybe not. This is gonna kill my gear a bit, but such is life, I guess. I still got that other line. Gonna try and get closer again. This has got to be... Oh, if you just want to do land spinning. So you cast from the near the campsite. So there's like a little jetty or pier that you can cast from. That. No, not the rocks. Well, that. Are you trying to use your spinning or are you trying to do feeder? Spinning, then if you're going from spinning, from the campsite, still slowly moving away. I got close, and he slowly pulls away. Fish this big should drag your boat. I think I'm gonna have to repair my heal after this. I want to catch whatever it is. So now we're up to probably half an hour, I think. I think this is a big catfish. The only other time that I've caught a decent sized catfish, I was just the other side of the bridge, that little footbridge that I keep driving under with my boat. And that one took half an hour. But that was on lighter gear than this. So this one is a bigger fish. Not sure what to do. There was a guy yesterday that he caught a catfish, his first one, that it took him an hour to get it in. And he's slowly dragging, getting away from my line. He's got a quarter of my line again. They're strong fish. Just balls of muscle. Gonna try chasing him again. No, I've got stuck. No, 20 kill, 20's fine. Just make sure you try and keep it going. Don't try and cast towards the deeper water and not along the shore. Because you don't want to try and you don't want to get a big pike. No, 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 go to the campsite. That's where. The campsite is the safe first spot. Because if you got a 350 or 300 meter line, you won't have all that on your reel, but you'll have as much as you can fit. You won't, if you get a fish on, as long as it doesn't make it around the little bit of land that juts out near the campsite, if he just swims to the other side of the lake, you're never going to lose him because you've got enough line to play. Come on. Let me at least see what you are. So look for a little pier or jetty or whatever you call it. So a little platform that goes out over the water. I'm almost certain it's a catfish, but yeah, somewhere there is a boat somewhere around there. I think somewhere around bushes. Just cast mostly, slightly to the right of straight out, but mostly straight out. So look on the map and cast towards the deepest water that you can see, but you may not ever actually make it there. I was planning on going off nearly an hour ago. Stupid fish. Give up already. I can go to bed. At least it's, I haven't caught it now. The last big catfish that I caught. I hooked it at like 12:30 PM. So I didn't land it till after 1. Or did I hook it at nearly 1? I don't know. It was after 1 when I finished anyway. I was ready for bed that time. I think I need to stand up. Gotta give up sooner or later. Have you caught anything yet? You don't catch lots of fish doing that there where you are. But you can. I've certainly caught quite a few decent ones. One small fish so far. Was it an Arctic char? Or was it a perch? Or a pike? Trout, that's right. Trout's good. You can get Savan trout there the most. Well, I think char, actually just straight char is the most. Then it's either Savan trout or curry char. Or time. This other fish that I'm towing for the last hour on the other line. I'll give this 10 more minutes, then I'm giving up. reckon that'll be over an hour. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, get him up, get him up. This fish not fun anymore. Oh dear. He hasn't even surfaced yet. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. So we're definitely fighting for more than an hour now. Just need him to get to the surface. Come on, gotta be close. Come on, come on. Hello, Kutmas Petracho. We've been fighting this catfish here at Volkhov, which I caught on a lure. Well, I've hooked on a lure for like an hour and a bit now. I got a Narga. So this over an hour now. I hooked him before it got dark. Tony Volkhov Kitty. Yeah, but I wanted to go to bed an hour ago. And I've been fighting this stupid catfish. I was like literally one more fish kind of stuff. Yeah, I think it's probably at least, it has to be over 20 kilos, I would imagine. That's so I'm just circling him pretty much, because whenever I stop, he slowly gets away. So at least when I'm circling, he stays fairly still. He moves a little bit one way and then... Yeah, it's probably not good on my Narga. I'll have to give it a repair. Whatever happens. I'm committed now. I should have let it go an hour ago. But I thought it was after a bit. I didn't realize it was really a catfish till at least 15 minutes in. I was like, this isn't moving far enough. If you got any suggestions, I'd love to hear them, but I'm guessing we just keep fighting, keep circling, and hope he gives up soon. Before I give up. I do very much hate when I go for just one more fish and I get a ridiculous fish. And I'm too... I don't know, arrogant, committed, something like that, to let him beat me. Because I haven't seen him surface yet, so that's the... But he hasn't really moved from that spot much in the last 20 minutes or more. Whatever is even a catfish doing, attacking my snatcher or whatever it is. Another pass. I think the biggest problem is the rod's just too not stiff. You got any ideas? Goodness, Petraccio? Apart from Alt F4 or open the bail arm? Catfish is strange fish. Yes, it is. It is super strong and it's super... They're super strong, but they don't move. Yeah, you do need to fight him to the end, that is true. They don't give up. How me doing? I'm exhausted and I've been fighting this stupid catfish for an hour and a half. And he hasn't moved. My Narg is going to be so screwed. I'm going to have to spend some big coin just trying to just fixing it everything. Oh dear. It was like my last fish that I wanted to just take, catch one fish, one more fish before bed. That was an hour and a half ago when a stupid catfish got on and he won't give up and I haven't given up yet. It could be a trophy, that's why I keep going. Have you caught a trophy, Cat? Either of you? That poor pike that I've been dragging along on the other line too. Yeah, but you still might have caught the odd catfish, I'd imagine. By accident sometime, maybe? I guess if... this is trolling too, so it's not... You must have trolled at some stage, maybe? If only it was a carp, then it would be over by now. At least carp give up after a while. Kitties don't seem to. I don't know if he's tired. I've stopped a couple of times. He might be tired. Go downstream, you say? So that is this side. So you reckon try stop? He's pull on line, and I'm on max drag. I don't know. Does he still move? Or he does still move? He's certainly not running as much. Good thing I have one more of those. Do you want fish like this? Nah, he's still pulling line. He is not tired. He's going upstream. At max drag. Slowly just pull in line. I'm not sure. You can't give tickets. Well, I'd probably... He's still pulling. Let's turn the friction down just a tiny bit while I'm turning. For those guys who just come in, no, I'm all right with ticket anyway, but I'm all right for the next most of a day now. Yeah, thank you. If I can land him. Nah, he still didn't come up. Just trying to get around so I'm cutting close while he's... Oh. Yeah, I understand that now. He's still pulling drag. Still pulling line. This stupid catfish. And my watch now's gone funny. I can't even tell what time it is anymore. Oh, he's pulling line again. He's tired, but he fight to end. Yes. I am very tired. IRL at least. I don't know if you can read Loki Doki chat. Never give up. Oh. What reel is this one? $2.4K. Just waiting to tire the fish out, guys, I guess. true. They are the 8Ks. Drive a little bit to the fish. We can do that again. We're getting close. They don't reckon it's weekly records candidate. Twitter doesn't, anyway. Hey, thank you for the follow, Tofu172. I figured. Welcome. So we've tried a few times to get up close, park, just downstream. And he just goes for another run. So it's been I think what is it? Nearly 2 hours now. We're probably at least 1¾ hours anyway. Hey, we got him. When, how close do you think I need? I have stopped the engine. Oh! We were so close. But hey, Blink Stephens, if you're still there. He's a big one, that's for sure. Big enough to follow a child, I reckon. But he's not tired yet, it looks. Or I... So you reckon do that? Or... I think he's just slowly getting away again. He's stronger than my... Alright, we can... we're facing the wrong way again. Fun times. Wow. Wow, that's a fish. That we don't. Thanks, guys. Far out.